This is a New Garden Cemetery in Greensboro, North Carolina. This is the grave of Hall of Famer Rick Ferrell. And right across the row from Rick is his brother Wes, who is a borderline Hall of Fame player. There's the whole Ferrell family is all around here. This is right across the street from Guilford College, where they both attend the school.